Breaking from overnight, First Alert 4 was on the scene of that crash involving a semi in East St. Louis. We know a vehicle slammed into the back of that tractor trailer on eastbound Interstate 64 near mile marker 2, which is just across the Poplar Street Bridge. ISP just confirmed this is a deadly crash. We're going to